Hi everybody, thank you very much for watching my videos, and in this video I will do it some easy summer cake, summer refreshment, summer dessert, because it's really easy, you know. As I already started, for this we need only lady biscuits, lady fingers, the same for tiramisu, and we need as well some yogurt. That's it. And I already put one level of white yogurt with a little bit of sugar and coconut. Put it on the bottom. On the top I put lady fingers, and now I put another level of white yogurt with some jam mixed together, and now I will level again the lady fingers and we will continue. You can do it with the fruits, you can do it with a grated chocolate, and you can do it with whatever you need, whatever you like it. And this is basically almost the same as the tiramisu, but it's just only yogurt and biscuits, and it's actually great for summer because it will stay in the fridge. You will just cut it and you can serve it with some topping, with some cream, whipped cream, or you can serve it with some ice cream. Everything is up to you. So you can do it the same way as almost like a tiramisu, but you don't have to soak them because they can still stay still, and because there is the yogurt, so the yogurt, it will go inside of the biscuits and it will make them soft. So now I will put another level of white yogurt. It's actually Greek yogurt because it's nice, rich and cream, and you can do taste whatever you want, you know. You can mix it with honey, you can mix it with maple syrup, you can mix it with coconut, cocoa powder, grated chocolate, dry fruits, fresh fruits, nuts, anything, you know, what you like to do with, you know, because in cooking it's about, everything is about combination and fantasy. This is the most important. So there is everything up to you. So I have here grated coconut, some honey, some cinnamon, and white yogurt, no sugar. So I will mix it and I will just level it here and I will show you. So now it looks like this. So now I will place the biscuits. I will go from this side. You know, kids love this. It's nice refreshment on the summer. You don't have to worry about baking time and everything, you know, extra ingredients, because you need only, you know, few of them, you know, like the biscuits and yogurt. It's not that bad. And you don't have to stay all the time in the kitchen and bake it. It's very easy. So this is the last level to cover the biscuits up. It's yogurt with blueberry jam, and just on the top, and that's it, and put in the fridge. Very this is ready. You can see on the top. And then it needs to go to the fridge and be there at least for a few hours to soak properly to go through the biscuits, the yogurt. It's good if you do it in advance, like day before. So now I prepare for the later evening, because now it's around lunchtime, for the evening when kids will come from summer camp, they can have a treat, and they love it. So thank you very much for watching my videos, and try it at home. Let me know what you think, how do you like, and please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more videos. Bye. So as you can see, it's already set. So now I show you how it looks when it's cut through. So as you can see, similar to tiramisu.
Thank you very much for watching my channel, and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you very much.